Hey, what is up, guys? It's the Gaming Book, and today, doing another episode of the RC Trip. I was going to do, like, you know, a little Tilt Tech or something video on the computer, but the house is a mess because the dogs, they ruined the house, knocked over the trash can and everything. So, it is very bright outside. I don't know why. Like, today it was 40 degrees Fahrenheit. I just said Fahrenheit because, like, you know. This doesn't seem right. How is it? Oh, I know why. Is burying the tires like it's that ain't very good for the axle. Get all that dirt in there and it's just like seriously, it got stuck just right there. There was like it was just going through this hole and it just dug. I mean, it doesn't sound right. I hope it's not broken. Listen. But it hit the controller. Just listen. Yeah, I'll have to look at that. Try going over this supposed quicksand again. Trying to get a better view for this. Because I can't even see the RC cars through this. And heck, I'm holding the camera. You can tell there's sand in there. When did that tire just bury? Not even moving. And I wouldn't be surprised if something broke on here, because I've had it for a year or two. I think just 1 year, but I mean, still. It's set in my, like, closet for, like, literally, like, 10 months. And back then, like, I wasn't really into remote control stuff. Like, the Xbox One just came out, and I just got that. I was always like, yay! So, I wasn't really into this, but then I went, because my mom made me clean my room one day, and I was like, oh, they're gonna shove everything in my closet. You know, make it easier. I'll clean it later. And I found this. So, I went looking for the charger, found it, got bored one day, charged it, came out here. At the time, I didn't have this hole, but. Finally flipped it. Like, I was just sitting here waiting for it to flip, and then finally did it. It's really, really dusty, this hole. Like, one time it was so dusty, you could see it on the camera. And, it's pretty hard for just the human eye to see dust. There has to be a good amount of dust for it. Dang, I'm falling everywhere. Gosh. Like, there's some days I'll come out here and just stumble every 5 seconds. I don't know what's wrong with me. I think I just have terrible balance. Oh, rained me over. Let's go in the shade. You can't see the cheeker. Do something really cool. But I'm just set up this camera to just sit right here. So I have to go find me a rock. Or a giant piece of dirt. That'll work too. Alright. This is like live streaming and you don't have camera set up. I'm probably gonna hit this camera, but who cares, right? Yay, YouTube. Alright, so I'm gonna jump that hill right in front of us. Controller's not working. Technical difficulties. There we go. I got it. Nope, still not working. Come on. You know, I'm gonna have to walk over there. Okay, I got it in place. There's a good wipeout for you. Alright, I'm gonna try it again. I think I can just not jump this hill today. Let's try again. 1 second. I know why it's having terrible connection. It's just because I didn't put the little connection thing up. Ooh, that's a bad one. He came over here and just went boom, boom, boom. So, yeah. This, it used to have like a little straw to hold it on. It's just a little wire. But I lost that because, you know me, I lose everything. That guy lost his phone for about a year because I got an iPad. So. So difficult. There we go, there's one. There we go, there's two. Back on the road. Oh, the dust though. Can you see that? That's a lot of dust. It looks like he's got freaking attacked with like a gas grenade or something. That's exactly what it looks like. Just fell down the hole. Let's grab this. Oh, and if you think this RC is big. But then, there's one called the X-Max that can run this over. And, like, just barely tapping a trigger like that. Which, this thing can barely go up a hill at full speed. I mean, watch. See, just barely made it. But, I mean, this is a stock stampede. I bet you by the end of this video I'd be broken a shock or something. Yeah, see, that was my goal. And just have the camera, like, right here, and then RC to be right there. So, yeah. Well, this video Actually, no. I'm gonna do something new this time. Make the video as long as I possibly can without this dying. And then once it dies, y'all get to watch me research it. No, I'm just kidding. I don't think you want to sit here for 30 minutes and watch me recharge this. That's a bad angle. Like, I knew I was going in. And flip over. Sooner or later, I will get an actual brushless motor. Like, stock, this goes about 15, 20 miles per hour. But with a brushless motor, it'll go about 50, 60, maybe 70 if I get a good one. So, yeah. 1 minute. Controller's not working. I should probably put some new batteries in this. I dropped my phone. Just wiping all the dirt off. Here we go. Radio's working again. Bye-bye. You ever seen one of those, like, gold rush, like, episodes where, like, they drive on the side of this cliff and they're like, uh-oh, it's sliding. And, like, just one of their whole trucks. This is, like, one of those things I, like, scrub your truck with. I don't know where that came from. Just sitting here in the dirt. How did I make that? You know, at this point, I still need to think anything's possible. That's a bad angle for a shovel to be. Well, I'm gonna end this episode because it's really sunny out. Like, this sand, it's and this video camera thing looks literally like a white canvas. It is bright. Or a light bulb. Light bulb was sort of a better one. I mean, I've seen some pieces of paper that really shine. So. God, at the dust. I've never seen this thing really buried down in sand. Like, I know it's heavy and stuff, and it does it sometimes, but I've really never seen it just get stuck just because it was buried down in the sand. I'm gonna show you all the inside of this truck. And the reason that old motor probably burned is because I have never washed this thing. Ever. This has never ever been like washed. I mean, it's been submerged in water, if you call that washing, but it's never been, you know, washed. So. This is what the inside of it looks like. I just got, you know, a stock little battery, 9-cat, and then. Well, it's not the stock motor, but it is a stock motor. And everything else is stock. Except the shocks. Those are custom, I guess. I don't know. Here, let me try this out. Mixing up the body. See right here? I think this is the ESC. It's an XL5 Traxxas waterproof. And just turn it off, press that button. There we go. It's off. And right here, whenever that button right there is green, it's on. Whenever it's not green, it's off. So everything's turned off. These right here, they're really hot, and so is the battery. Just the motor's hotter because it's metal. Get all the dirt out. Alright, well, that's gonna be the end of the episode. I've done like 3 outros in this. But, bye bye, and I'll see you when I see you. Have a good day.